everybody, it's Teacher here. Memphis-Shelby County Schools is trending up. The Student Equity Enrollment and Discipline Department and WKNO would like to spotlight an exceptional school.
Booker T. Washington Middle and High School.
Led by Principal Tara Harris. Principal Harris, your school has done an excellent job using the restorative practices like being kind to each other and being accountable and responsible. Please tell me, what makes your school so wonderful?
One of the things that makes Booker T. Washington so wonderful is its rich history here. We're the first school in the city of Memphis for African Americans, and so I am so grateful for the work we get to do here. It allows us to really serve our children the way that best serves them.
We want to take this time to thank the parents, the students, and the entire faculty and the community for working to keep a happy, healthy, and positive school culture. So, until next time, Teacher says, bye-bye.